मॉर्निंग माय लिटिल चिल्ड्रेन, साई राम। आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट होम। स्टूडेंट्स, आर यू ऑल डूइंग गुड? वेरी गुड। सो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे अगेन आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन टुडेज सेशन। आई होप यू ऑल आर रेडी फॉर स्टडीज। आर यू ऑल रेडी? वेरी गुड। सो लुक व्हाट वी विल डू टुडे। टुडे वी विल डू क्राफ्ट, and in craft we will do paper folding activity. Yes children, are you all ready? Very good. Today we will make Joker's cap. Okay, are you all ready children? Very good. But before for moving further, just let me know, have you done all the activities? Whatever we have taught, you have you done them? Okay. And students, you have to stick each and every craft activity, every paper folding activity in your art file. Okay? So today again, you have to fold this in your art file. You have to stick it. Now students, I will show you a video of how to fold a Joker's cap. For this, you will be required only one origami sheet, one small size cutted circle, and your crayons, and one fevicol. Okay, now see, I'm showing you a video.
Okay students, now for making Joker's cap, all we will require is one origami sheet, glue, your crayons, and one small size cutter, this circle. Okay, you can take help from your parents to cut this circle. Okay, my dear children? Okay, very good. Now, what will be our first step, students? What we will do first? First, we will make a triangle. First, we will join the opposite corners like this. First, we will join these corners. This corner to this, like this. In this way, we will join the corners. In this way we have joined, as I am showing you, see, it is joined, see, okay. After this, I'll open it. Now students, what we have to do, we have to just fold this corner to this here, okay. We have to bring this to half side. Here is a division, we have to just bring this half side to here, like this. In this way, same from this side, students. Now we will join this corner to here, okay, like this. Now we will fold this, okay, we will fold this like this. In this way we will fold it again. We'll make a triangle in this way, then we will apply fevicol on it and we will stick it here in this way. Okay, now I'm applying fevicol. Now I have applied the fevicol on it and now I am sticking it here. In this way, students, it will be the Joker's cap's bell. Okay. Now with the help of my crayons, I'll choose which crayon. You can choose any of the crayon. Here I'm using a brown crayon. Okay. Here I'm choosing a brown crayon to make the eyes. Okay, then I'll do color in half of the eye. Same on this side. Then I will color half of the eye. Okay, with the help of red color, I'll make the nose.
with the help of this, I'll make nose with the help of red crayon. Very good, children. With the help of red crayon, I'll make nose and one smiley face. Joker always smiles. See. And here is my Joker ready.
Here is my Joker ready. Now what I will do? What I will do?
I will stick this Joker
in my art file. Here I will stick it in my art file.
See. In this way, I'll stick it here. Okay? Now tell me, do you like it?
Okay, children. Now tell me, did you enjoy it? Did you enjoy the activity? Have you learned it? Okay, now I want you all to stick this activity in your art file. Okay? Very good, children. So that's all for today's session. I'll see you on the next session. Till then, sign up, stay home, stay safe. Bye-bye, children.